The Australian of the Year has just been announced by the Prime Minister, and the award has gone to a virtual unknown. Paul Bongiorno is at the ceremony in Canberra. Paul, tell us all.
Yes, Sandra, a Melbourne businessman, 55-year-old Simon McEwen, who's described as a leading social entrepreneur, is the 2011 Australian of the Year. Something of a dark horse. The candidate from New South Wales, Larissa Brent, was considered to be the front runner. But Simon McEwen is renowned for his philanthropy and for getting business to be involved with charity, not only in Australia, but also on the international stage through the Global Poverty Project and getting Australian and international business involved with developing nations.